There's old Gus McGee. Look at all this stuff you have over here. I'm gonna jump in it and get stuck because I'm awesome. Invisible walls my ass. Come on, catch a ride. Maple. Probably shouldn't do that. Where is he? Where the hell did he go? Did he go upstairs? Did he go in the basement? Whoa. He totally went upstairs, didn't he? He let us... Hello? Is there a ghost here? Hello? Where the hell did he go? Am I blind? Oh, Jesus. Skeeter Bolt. The most manly man alive. Alright, I gotta change the batteries in the mic. I'll be right back. Alright, let's talk to Skeeter McSkeetface.
Comment diable vous êtes-vous débrouillé pour avoir mon mot de passe?
A little kid named Doug Funny told me.
Ouais, ouais, ouais. Ben, figurez-vous que j'ai pas que ça à faire, mon bonhomme. Alors venez-en au fait. Et fais ça.
When you open your mouth, the cigarette doesn't move.
Ce vieux cab, toujours dans son délire de pousser la chansonnette. Faudra bien que quelqu'un lui dise qu'il n'a plus l'âge pour ses imbécilités, un jour ou l'autre. Mais enfin, qu'est-ce qui vous amène?
Looking for a lawnmower. I got some grass.
Ah, oh, ben ça tombe bien, parce que justement, on peut dire que j'y touche ma bille.
I'm glad to see your fellow.
Vous avez frappé à la bonne porte. Fallait le dire avant, ça nous aurait évité toutes ces histoires de mots de passe. Qu'est-ce que je peux faire pour vous?
Trying to buy a goddamn lawnmower.
Attendez.
It worked, Marty. The clocks are all exactly 50 minutes late. It worked, Marty.
Sorry.
Oui, voilà. Fantastique.
Wait a minute.
L'expérience a bien fonctionné. Tout très exactement de 25 minutes. Excusez-moi, vous disiez...
Wait, was that an actual reference? I think that was. You telling me I'm late for school?
Comme vous voulez.
God damn it, Doc. What's this place?
Vous vous trouvez à la station service d'El Dorado. Un nom prédestiné, si vous voulez mon avis.
Mm-hmm, yes, of course.
Et plus précisément, chez moi, Skeeter Bolt. Pour vous servir.
Skeeter here.
Les gens ont tendance à prendre cet endroit pour un simple garage. Mais je préfère considérer ça comme mon atelier. Vu que je fais ici pas mal de mes petites expériences.
With drugs?
Prédestiné. Ou ironique. El Dorado, parce qu'il s'agissait du dernier endroit où l'on pouvait se procurer du cœur. Du temps où on en trouvait encore de fonctionnel, bien sûr.
Yes, El Dorado.
Bref,
une vraie
mine d'or. Tellement précieuse que son propriétaire a fini avec une balle logée dans l'épine dorsale. À chaque fois qu'il faisait un faux mouvement, le pauvre se retrouvait paralysé pendant une semaine. Pas pratique, hein, pour le service à la pompe. Quoi qu'il en soit, je me dis qu'avec un nom pareil...
I have lost track of what the hell you're talking about.
Je vous ai...
What is it you do here?
Oh, je pourrais donner plusieurs réponses à cette question. Mais dire que je bricole...
Time travel. And what are you tinkering with? Time travel.
Semaine rétrocessive.
Time travel. Oh my god. Let's do this one.
La pièce maîtresse de mon œuvre. J'en ai eu l'idée lorsque j'étais en train d'accrocher une horloge au-dessus de mes toilettes.
Yeah, that's a Back to the Future reference.
Mes pions ont glissé sur la surface mouillée et ma tête a heurté de plein fouet la chasse d'eau.
It is.
Quand je suis revenu à moi, la seule chose présente à mon esprit était l'image d'une machine frôlant la perfection. La machine qui s'éteint quand on l'allume. Dit aussi CRM 114.
Well then.
Le résultat est assez simple. La mettre en marche déclenche un mécanisme qui auto-interrompt son propre fonctionnement.
Quite amazing.
Oh, mais ne vous trompez pas. La simplicité est le résultat. Le processus, lui, est éminemment complexe.
Or retarded.
Il est resté à l'état de prototype. Mais c'est un concept très prometteur.
You are surely a genius, my friend. Now, I'm sure we would all like to hear about your amazing inventions, but I want to know about this car. What kind of horsepower does it have? I'm thinking, does it have cup holders?
Ben, comme vous le voyez derrière vous, je suis en train de remettre un œuf cette beauté. C'est elle qui me prend le bleu clair de mes journées.
Well, obviously.
Évidemment, très exigeante.
All right.
Oh, je compte bien la faire rouler un jour. Mais vous imaginez...
Good lord.
Bref, me manque un paquet de pièces essentielles. Et
moi, way too much information for me. Jesus Christ, old man.
Oh, c'est sûr. Vous m'en rendriez un fier service. C'est que j'aurais bien...
I don't need to hear about your love life. No love life.
Je suis plus jeune que j'étais. Et les mercenaires sont hors de prix de nos jours.
Are you crapping your pants? What's my cut?
J'imagine que servir la science vous suffit pas. Bah, disons que je vous laisserai faire joujou avec.
Okay, again, too much information.
Et qui sait? Le vieux skieur a plus vraiment les pattes pour manipuler ce bolide. Il se pourrait bien qu'il vous la lègue. Un jour
okay.
Ou l'autre.
Listen, Skeeterbolt, I don't want to bang your car.
Ah, la bonne heure! Avec votre physique et mon intelligence, on devrait pouvoir arriver à faire quelque chose. Il me manque un certain nombre d'éléments assez communs. Et deux pièces, beaucoup plus difficiles à trouver. Pour les éléments communs, il me faut 5 pièces électroniques.
Done.
Il me faut aussi une carte à puce de Corvega. Sans quoi tout ce bordel électronique pourra jamais fonctionner.
Well, let's do that one.
Et enfin, un stabilisateur thermique à injection. Sinon, au premier débarrage, le moteur surchauffe et vous pète entre les doigts.
I'd like to see that, though.
Bon courage, hein, pour ces deux-là.
Let's go. Any idea where I might find them? Perhaps Pluto?
Si seulement je pouvais...
Pluto it is.
Si mon genou en polymère thermodurcissable me le permettait, je serais déjà en train de conduire cette apoéminette. Laissez-moi vous le dire.
Alright. Too much information.
Néanmoins, j'ai vaguement entendu dire qu'une vieille carcasse de Corvega traînait dans une ancienne mine. Dans les montagnes.
Of course, Corvega mines.
Rien de sûr. Et si elle y est, elle doit être bien cachée, vu que pas grand monde n'a posé ses pas, tous ses yeux dessus.
Wonderful.
Je sais aussi que quelques camelots autour de Novak possèdent ces pièces uniques.
Hmm.
Mais au prix où ils les vendent, faudrait être plus friqué que le vieux House pour se les payer.
Or some douchebag. Me. Is that all you got? Cause that cigarette's never coming out of your mouth.
Une dernière possibilité...
If you could get me some anti-superglue...
La plus avantageuse, si vous voulez mon avis. Ça sert de se débrouiller pour trouver les vieilles épaves de la version nucléaire de la Corvega. Les petites sœurs de celles qui se trouvent ici même, quoi. Je sais de sources sûres qu'il en reste quelques-unes, disséminées par-ci par-là. Mais j'ai aucune idée d'où est-ce qu'on peut les trouver.
That's good information right there.
Malgré tout... Ce modèle est équipé d'un système antivol avec géolocalisation Bendini-Lambert-Eloc intégré.
Of course, yes.
Pour peu que vous dénichiez un central de police, ouais, il doit être...
Police station. All right. We're going there. I want to ask you about goodbye.
Revenez-vous.
Oh, we will, old man. Don't worry, we will. Come on, guys, let's go. So, pretty sure I'm gonna go to the police station and I'm gonna kill a bunch of people, like two. And then the game might crash. Game did not crash. It is the best day ever. Brown Bear Breach, we are going to have the best adventure of a lifetime. Switch is over here next to the zebra board. Boom, look at that. Could you open the door? I think it's jammed. This isn't good. I'm stuck here. All right. Yes, I know Rex was stuck. Give me a second. The door. A little bit. Might need some grease on that. My God, this was his plan all along. He eats people, doesn't he? Well, I just went the easy way. Thank God there weren't invisible walls. I was going to kick someone in the mouth. But look at this. We have a whole fantastic place of places to go. Look at all this. This is awesome. So we're going to go to the police station first, kick someone in the balls. And then we're going to have some fun. I don't know why I have laser guns. Like, this character doesn't have any late energy weapon stats that are really good, so... Wee-wee! In your mouth! Oops, sorry about that. You are not going to be doing gymnastics this weekend. Sorry. So, third time. Let's do this. Yeah, by the way, every time you turn off the game, you gotta do this. I should probably just make a Jerry McGoolberry companion. It's probably not that hard. Fuck you, too. I also will be doing... I love how I always talk when I'm about to get in a battle. Oops, sorry about that. At least your hair's okay. That's always good. Kicking the doors, I want everyone dead. Whoops, did not mean to do that. Imagine being a raider and just seeing all of us come around the corner. I would just give up, you know? This is not a time to be a hero. You are definitely going to die. Just give up. Is there something over here? No. Willow, stop crossing your arms and being a bitch. Okay? Half the people want you dead, half the people want you alive. You gotta pull your goddamn weight. Pull it. Pull the goddamn weight and do something. You've done zero. You're a neutral character right now. And you are not helping by standing there with your arms crossed like a bitch. God damn it.
Ow! Damn it.
Yeah, now you're gonna complain because Rex stepped on your foot? Okay, yeah. That's really gonna help the ear image. God. Oh, someone. Someone shat down here. Okay. Rex, could you dig this? Dig this out a bit. Thank you. Excuse me. Is it. Alright, I'm guessing there's something down here because there's a marker. But maybe we have to go downstairs. Maybe that's downstairs. Ooh. There is nothing. There are no enemies down here. I don't know if this is usually here. I don't think it is. There is no way this is usually here. I've never seen this. I want to throw this. There we go. Power supply. Broken terminal. Broken terminal. Beer cans. Let's look at this. Yes. Hell yeah. Look what I just did. Something. This one. Nice. And let's do the other ones. Just in case. And let me... I just want to mention this. For, ooh. God damn it. For a, for a French mod, who has all French dialogue, the English subtitles are actually very good. I don't know if they had someone... who did that, but there's a very tiny mantis that just got his ass seriously handed to him. I don't know why these mantisi are so tiny. Baby mantisis. We are not gonna let any of them live. Alright. You know, guys, I'm pretty sure we did not need to kill the tiny baby mantisi. Pretty sure they were gonna live in peace. Just saying. So, now we have 10,000 more places we can go. Holy shit. Wow. Should have done this beforehand. Let's go to Prim. Hometown of hot dogs and chicken fighting. mostly noted for those two things. A little known fact, but yes, it is what they are known for. So this car is in this. It's in here. Oh shit! I'm gonna kick the hell out of Prim Slim. I'll be like, give me your car. I need that car. I'm just gonna lift it up with both my hands and throw it out the front door. It's gonna be awesome. Wow, it is. No one is in here. This is awkward. Hey. Just gonna steal this car. This is not a Corvega. Okay. Will do. So, where is this car? It is over here, you dumbass. It's in the garage. Is it in the garage? It's not in the garage. That one. Who? Who the f- I know it's you. I know it's you. Cuddles, stop throwing shit at me. Three goddamn videos in a row. Jesus Christ. Look, I know you guys don't really like Willow. I know that, look, I'm just taking her on for the ride because she's been really nice. I know she doesn't get work done. I know that. You don't think I know that? But she's been really nice. God damn it. She's right there. Shut up. Oh, look, a car, guys. We found the car. Yay. Okay, so this is the car. Oh, whoops. Broken engine. None of the parts you're looking for can be found in this car. However, you can gather some scrap parts or other parts. Maybe with the appropriate repair skills and wrench, you could even gather more. What would you do? Gather the spare parts away? Scrap metal. Oh, okay, good. Cool. This is pretty awesome. I just kind of wish... Oh, wait. Okay, so does it go away after we... Yes, it does. Alright, so that's pretty cool that after we, salvage it, the marker goes away, so that way I don't have 18,000 markers. So, I guess we're just going to be going to all these and just nitpicking whatever we need to. It's going to be an adventure of life. This quest is... It's... I don't know. It's slated to have a very short, gameplay moment. I don't know what the hell I'm talking about. Because I'm in the middle of a fight. I'm trying to explain something. Red Scorpion! Sorry about that, JT. Yeah, you're a little slow on the catch-up, Rex. Oh god, not these guys again. What the hell was I saying? Oh yeah, I don't know. Some people, the time for this mod has ranged from an hour to 4 hours, so I really don't know how good this is gonna be. There's suitcases, those are interesting. Since when have suitcases not been interesting? I think suitcases are very interesting. Never mind. Let's go. Good spring sauce away! I keep getting this question. I will be doing some Skyrim. I keep wanting to say Skyrim, but it's Skyrim. I've learned the hard way. Good lord, you guys are dangerous. But yeah, when Skyrim comes out, it might be a while, just because, I don't know. I usually wait till mods kind of come out a little bit more. So yeah, I will be doing the mods of that, so don't worry. Who the hell are you? Are you in the game? You're in the game.
Hello? Can you help me?
Do you have your stupid shit on the hill you want me to go up so you can rob me later on?
My girl is trapped by geckos on the ridge, and I can't get to her.
Oh, really? Really?
Go up the path, past the...
Oh, okay, I'll see what I can do.
You will? Thank you for help.
Yeah, no problem. Oh my god, what is that? There's a giant bee behind you. Bee got you. Sorry about that. This guy's a douche. Big douche McGee. You know that guy. He always does this to us. He always tells us go up there, and then he comes after. You know Rex, come on. And look at this, he's got a brand new red car over here. With Oh my god, this is everything. Gather the parts and the thermal stabilizer. Hells yes. Sweet deal. I like how after we take the stuff too, the last time it disappeared. I don't know if it's disappearing this time. Last time the stuff disappeared. This is actually very cool that I can open this and everything. I'll just do this all day. Alright.
I was watching the Cell chest breach video and he just kept opening a trunk. It was shit. I hated it. I'm gonna unsubscribe. Forever.
Forever and ever in snuggles and snugs. Are you okay or are you hurt? How is it going? It's going real great. Goodbye, Snuffles. You have a good day. Alright, where's his car? Cuddlesworth, don't go too far. We're leaving in a minute.
Can't believe anyone actually made it through from the...
Shut up, old man. I fixed Snuffles' legs.
I noticed Snuffles limping, but I didn't realize the problem was that serious.
Yeah, you wouldn't.
Thanks. That beast helps keep spirits up around here.
Yeah, not like the spirits you're drinking all the time, you drunk.
If you insist on going north...
Yeah. We all know the story, old man. You talk to people from 15 feet away. Don't need to have the courtesy to walk up to them.
Stranger every day.
Oh, really? Did you see some guy with a ghoul and a girl and two dogs and a deathclaw following him? That's pretty strange.
Forever and ever and ever in crash, I crashed my car. I opened the trunk and I looked at your junk, and then I took it away cause it's mine. And grab me the lad and don't go home.
That's how I dance in real life, too. It does not go well with the ladies, let me tell you. Let's go here. Gibson Scrapyard. Let's beat this old lady up and take her virginity. That's disgusting. I apologize. So yeah, there's no way this mod was suggested by just three people. Pretty sure part one is gonna just be consumed with fuck you. Fuck you out, Chest Breach. I suggested this mod when you were a child. Hey, bitch, where are you? I wanna buy some shit from your stupid dogs. Did you eat her? Rihanna. Did you eat her, Rihanna? My god. I guess it's... Oh, wait, no. What? Where is she? She's here? Where is she? Are we supposed to steal something? Alright, guys. Oh, wait. Yeah, okay, watch my back. Where is this shit? Is this it? No. Maybe this is it. Okay, Rex, watch out. Maybe. Oh, yeah. Damaged tire. Do we need these? I don't know. I'm just gonna steal all this. I don't even care. Alright, guys. Guys, tell me if the stupid dogs or that old lady comes in here, because I don't want to get caught. Oh, she's sleeping. Oh. Alright, guys, she's sleeping. There's no way she's gonna find out we're stealing all this shit. Is there a dog over there watching us or something? You guys are supposed to be watching out for me. There we go, okay. Oh, shit. Stay cool.
That doesn't belong to you.
I'm sorry, I didn't... sorry, there's a car and we're trying to make it work and it's just so hard. I got a question.
So, you're back. Now, where did we leave off?
Well, you were speaking French.
Oh, je ne sais pas.
What?
Take care now.
You crazy psycho bitch. Right. Well, at least we stole those tires. Mm-hmm. She didn't put the wrench back. God damn it. Let's get out of here. This hooker doesn't have anything. Alright, so that was kind of weird. Novak, idolized. Toxic dump site. Not idolized. You know what we're going to do? We're going to do a threefer. We're going 1, 2, 3. We might not even walk it. We might walk it. It'll be amazing. So, yeah. Running out of things to talk about. Not really. Wong's Hungle Shop. Oh my god, I am going to say so many Chinese things. Hello, Rhea. You have fortune cookie? I'm sorry, I had to. Oh, I had to. I'm sorry. We're going to steal all your shit, Wong. I am really sorry, but we're going to... Hey, are you French?
Bonjour. Bienvenue dans la boutique Wong.
A Chinese Frenchman, eh? Mr. Wong, I presume? What are you doing sitting down like a bum?
Je suis ferrailleur. Et je vends aussi des choses inhabituelles.
Teddy bears.
Ça vous intéresse? Jeter un œil ne coûte rien.
Oh, thank God, right? How'd you end up here, on the floor, with your dirty red jacket?
J'ai dû suivre mon frère, qui était éleveur d'une espèce très rare de rat cochon angora. Très intelligent, très affectueux.
Can I see it?
Il avait même réussi à endresser certains à pousser la chansonnette.
The Bobby Show.
Le problème, c'est leur fréquence de reproduction. Ces boules de poils se sont multipliées à une vitesse incroyable. Et surtout, ils devenaient absolument incontrôlables suivant l'heure à laquelle on les nourrissait.
Oh, like that movie.
Bref, ça a été une vraie épidémie. Tout son élevage a été saccagé. On ne pouvait plus les arrêter. Et la moitié du village d'à côté a été mis à sac par une véritable armée de ces petits monstres.
Oh yes, gremlins.
Toute notre famille a dû s'exiler hors de portée des fourches des habitants.
Sorry to hear that.
Heureusement que j'ai pu, disons, récupérer pas mal d'objets plutôt rares avant de venir m'installer ici.
You mean steal, don't you? That story kind of rings a bell, like a movie.
Bien sûr, monsieur.
Great. Show me your wares. Also, do you have a Corveca mainboard among your items?
J'en ai une et en très bon état, qui plus est.
1500, sign me up, bitch. 1000?
Ça va pour ça.
Alright, good. Give me it.
Très bien, mais...
Thank you, fine sir. Show me your wares. Oh, the pleasure's all mine, too. Alright, so let me see if he has anything we really need. Probably don't need that. Probably don't need this. Gonna buy it. Don't need... We do need these. We need these. Take this. A toaster. Might want to make some toast. Vacuum cleaner. Tin plate. I'm gonna get hungry with our toast. I need a fork and a knife if we're gonna cut this toast. We have a fork. We can break the glass and make it a fork. We need a knife. Scissors. Scissors. We can break the scissors in half. That's a knife. And baseball bat. Don't really need that. And ashtray. Okay, I think we're good. Thank
Give
you.
Give me a shout if you need anything else.
Oh, okay. Yeah, now you're English.
Bye.
Bye. Wong, the most amazing Chinese English Frenchman. Alright, guys, I'm gonna break into this old Chinese French guy's shop. Watch this. This is gonna be hilarious. And it's not. It doesn't even have any penalties. Gonna break into your shop and poop on the ground. Gonna break into your shop and poop on the ground. Gonna break into your shop and poop on the ground. Possibly not gonna break in your shop and poop on the ground. Possibly not gonna break into your shop and poop in your ground. Never mind. Whoa! Someone's got tires in here. Alright, anything that looks like we could use, take it, alright? Oh, this fool. What the fool? Take the all-terrain tires. We're gonna need them. Take everything. We gave him enough money. And I took his money. Yes. Give me it all. Guys, we got a wrench. Sweet. Sweet. Grab the tires, too. That old bitch didn't give us enough. Although we did steal them from her, so that usually... Guys, get out of the way. Jesus! What happened? What the hell was that? Why did you guys scream? You scared the shit out of me. God damn it. My keyboard is off my shelf thing. You're all assholes. I hate you all so much. Did he notice? Oh god. Yes. Casual. Be casual. Keep doing it. It's working. Keep going. Okay, run. Who? Now no one's paying. Willow, I can see there's a barrel behind you. You guys are pissing me off. I gotta fix my keyboard now, because it's... The metal bar ripped off it. Assholes. Alright, fix the keyboard. There was a very dusty peanut behind it. So, pretty sure it was fate. Because that peanut would have been there forever. And I'm going the wrong way. Alright, great. Yeah, how's it feel? Feels great, doesn't it, Rex? RPG away! By the way, this RPG comes with the Spetsnaz armor mod, if you were wondering. I'm pretty sure you were wondering, and now you know, and knowledge is power. So there you go. Hope you're happy. Because if you're not, take some happy pills. Not too many, though. Just one, with, like, water in the morning. Oh, is that something? Or is that nothing? That is... Do not know what that is. Is that a rock? What is that? That is probably, most definitely, a dead mole rat. Why is this mole rat dead? I am afraid. I don't know French at all. Ta-da! Open door. Jump in. No. Ooh. Gather a few scrap parts. Do not do anything. Hell yeah, gather scrap parts. Find the parts to fix that car. Done. So do we need to do more? I think we have everything, but... That's where he is. And there's something up here. So, I'm gonna go to these two. You just walk there, screw it. I'm gonna go to these two, see if there's anything. Let's save real quick. Boop 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 boop. Saving over Pokemon, boop boop boop. Alright, wonderful. There's some ghouls in there, aren't there? We should probably fight some ghouls. We're gonna go fight some ghouls. Detour. Gonna fight some ghouls because that's my name. They call me RPG John. Because I shoot RPGs and my name is John. Not ghouls, geckos. My bad. You just got brown breached. That sounds disgusting. You just got brown breached. Nasty. You just got brown beverage, you just got brown beverage, you do not feel comfortable anymore, you went home, took a shower, but the feeling won't go away, because you got brown breached all fucking day, that's right, mm-mm, brown breached all day, mm-mm, that's where I live. Away, I'm a rocket, goodbye, Mr. Rocket, rocket's never gonna end. Oh, is this your car? Sir, let me tell you, you have got a beautiful piece of machinery here. Wow. How much are you asking for it? Oh. You mind if I take a look at it real quick? I'm really interested in these. I love these things. They're great. Toolbox. There's some tools in here. Do you mind if we take some of these? Sir? No? What's over there? There's nothing over there. So, sir, I'm just asking about the car. Okay, and you put your head down. I'm going to take that as a yes. We're taking these. Anything in the back. Ooh, got the main board and a few scrap parts. We have two main boards. We are amazing. Sir, I just want to say thank you. Thank you for the deal. What? You... Well, look, sir, we clearly had an agreement. Willow, this is not... God. Everyone shut up. Oh, God. Run. Everyone run. Quick. God damn it, I can't get arrested again. We'll go to the mountains. That's where we'll hide. Big horners, because, hey, you need to kill something. The higher your intelligence, the more skill points you'll be able to use. Amazing. I only have 3 rockets. Welcome to the forest, we've got squirrels and bears and squirrels. Welcome to the forest, we have giant goddamn insects. Welcome to the forest, they're gonna stab you in your mouth. Here they come, they're gonna stab you, make a really gross sound. Here they come, they're coming, here they come, they're coming down. We just killed your dad, you stupid bug, we killed your dad. This must be some sort of religious symbol for them. Good thing we're gonna steal it. Rex, don't go getting killed. Beautiful. Mineshaft, your shaft, his shaft, gross, old gold mine, old gamage, come here, man around here, Rex, you stay out here, cause you're gonna die if you go in there, cause you won't go, don't you know, So, I think this is one of the cars is in here or something, so now that we're in monochrome mode, are we in a flashback? I remember when I was a gold miner and I died. It was horrible. Shovel! Good thing we're being extra sneaky with my light on. There better be some goddamn enemies in here. There's no way there's not going to be enemies in here. You guys can't climb or duck or anything, so I'll see you later. I'm going to wait an hour. Jerry got over.
Hello?
Oh, Jesus. Jerry, stop moonwalking. Jerry! Fucking copyright infringement. Jesus Christ. Pretty tough mole rats, right? Bitch. How do you get killed by mole rats? Really? Like... Cuddlesworth, could you be a little bit more, I don't know, less scaring the shit out of me? Yeah. Help me with this. Ugh. I must have downloaded some leather thing because everyone's leather is like Omega Black now. In my day, leather wasn't Omega Black, it was just regular black. Take the pickaxe. Do it. Is that a weapon? The pickaxe? That seems like a weapon. It is not a weapon. It's just a thing. The pickaxe? Where the hell did it go? Where's my the pickaxe? Alright, that was weird. There we go. Are we gonna have to, like, mine or something? In this episode of Fallout Minecraft, we build more shit that we can't use. Did I miss a cave? I totally missed a cave. Hi, I'm your Pip-Boy, and I keep turning off because I'm a douche. Swear to God, if we go outside and Rex is dead. Oh, look at this. That scared me. It's the Lion King. I am Mufasa. It's the circle. The circle of mole rats. So where is this little baby cave we missed? Right there. Ooh, we can use the pickaxe. Try to break down the barricade. Let me tell you, I am a great beatboxer. What is this? Was someone building a ship? This is such a Back to the Future reference. This is so funny. Oh my god. For those of you who have seen Back to the Future, this is amazing. For those of you who haven't seen Back to the Future, what the hell are you doing? Go watch it. As my voice cracks because I'm a child. Goddamn right, get those parts. Put them in my mouth. Briefcase. There's nothing in there. This is awesome. I love this mod. So yeah, basically if you did the extreme mode, I'm just going to call it extreme mode, it's not what it's called, but if you did the mode where you had to not fast travel, that would make this crazy, just crazy. Now I would make it, I guess more challenging, because you would have to walk everywhere. Alright, nice. Pretty sure... Ow, I just bit my tongue. That's always fun. Pretty sure that this gate is not gonna work unless senior old man McGee craps his pants and opens the door. Open the... There we go. Goddamn invisible walls. Here, how about we do this, little hoodicky? There we go. Amazing. They should just give you a key, because that's pretty glitchy. Hey, man, I've been gone for an hour and I found everything. Oh, shit. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do that. Sorry. Hey, I found everything. Ooh, I see you're eating... nothing.
Hey.
Hey. Are these the plans for... something? Ah, these are. Let us build. Ah, that's awesome. I love things that are not in the game that are now in the game but weren't in the game before, but they're in the game now because they're in a mod.
Oh, bonjour.
Bonjour.